topic, declutter. When it comes to decluttering, think and act like a minimalist. Do nothing if you don't have to. In fact, it's cool to leave white space. This helps audience to focus on the topic. Secondly, use visual cues to communicate instead of lengthy explanation. Is it possible? Yes, it is possible by understanding how people perceive order around them. Let's look at 6 Gestalt principles that directly apply to visualization. Principle of proximity. Objects close together are perceived as belongings to the same group. We see clearly 2 groups here. But if you add a note here that says 2 groups observe, that's a clutter. Next one, connection. Objects that are physically connected are perceived as belonging to the same group. We see 2 tightly knit groups now. Principle of continuity. It need not be a physical connection. Objects arranged in either a straight line or a smooth curve are perceived as a unit. Agree? Next one is enclosure. Objects enclosed together are perceived as belonging to the same group. Similarity. Objects of similar size, similar color, similar shape or orientation are perceived as belonging to the same group. The 6th one, closure. Set of individual elements are perceived as a greater whole. What we see immediately is a soccer pitch, not the individual elements. That's the power of visual perception. Finally, let's add text to connect the dots. Here are few tips. Left justified text preferred. Follow common reading order Z. Maintain the same font size. It is not easy to read diagonal text, so avoid it. Apply contrast to make one thing different from the rest. Keep the message simple. After all the steps, if you're still not satisfied with the output, feel free to strip down and rebuild.
Frogs are the champions of the world.
Here is an example from the book Storytelling with Data. The graph highlights the productivity issue over the past 6 months. Let's declutter one by one. Remove chart border. Remove grid lines. Remove data markers. Clean up access label, label data directly, leverage consistent color. All these small changes add up. See the difference? Which one is easy to process? Thank you. The goal is to eliminate clutter.
Learning is fun.